One of the predatory fish that lives in the east of America is called barracuda. This fish has very sharp teeth that grow nearly 6 centimeters, and of course, the weight of this animal can reach 80 kilograms. The maximum growth of this fish is up to 4 meters. That's why it is also known as the dragon of the seas. This fish attacks and destroys anything shiny in the water.